Well, I'll be honest with you. I did not think I would be making a video like this at all this season. I just want to say this. Congrats to Georgia for beating us. Even though I still hate your fucking guts. Congrats. You know, y'all know how to play football better than Florida. That's for sure. There are some things I want to say. For one thing, fire Todd Grantham. I know I said it in my on my posts, but fire him, and not just that, Ron English. That's just I just can't take them anymore. You know, he comes up with terrible schemes, Grantham does, and I don't know what the hell's happened to our secondary this year. Supposed to be really, really good in English, just. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. But right now, that's just my thoughts. But overall, I mean, I know that I hate taking moral victories, but at least we didn't lose by 10 points this time. Okay, that's stupid. But whatever. But also, just want to say that's gotta be the worst offensive play calling I've seen from Mullen ever at Florida. I know some state fans will say I've seen worse in a comment section or something like that. I hope not, because. Well, actually, I hope so, because maybe you'll get better? No, that's stupid. Okay, I'm saying a lot of stupid stuff in here. But anyways, good game. I'm still gonna pump my chest and say go Gators. I don't care what anybody tells me. I still think we're a really good team. Just wasn't on year to win the East. Maybe next year when we actually get a defensive coordinator that doesn't rely so much on blitzing and a guy that can actually coach secondary. That can coach a secondary, like, holy shit. So glad I'm not monetized because I just said a lot of things that would get me demonetized. Anyways, this won't be my only video in the next few days, without doubt, so expect some more highlights from yours truly. And y'all have a fantastic day. I'll see you later.